Hey guys, I'm inside Chipway. So here's that sectional you were looking at. And totally get it what you were concerned about with that wall being there, but like the couch actually ends here, right about where that wall begins. So the bulk of the couch area, I'm gonna walk over there. You actually see the whole TV. So works out pretty nice. Nice open plan into the dining area, the kitchen. The cabinets are dated, but they look in really good shape. Kitchen is nice and wide. Double oven. I'm gonna take you guys outside next. It's a beautiful like outdoor entertainment area. Looks like barbecue island kind of setup. There's a little refrigerator out here. Down the side of the house. It is currently artificial grass back here. So might have to reconsider for the dogs. But a nice, beautiful little outdoor area. We are kind of close to the freeway. I don't know if you can pick it up on the video or not. Jacuzzi, hot tub. Gonna go in. This looks like just a normal bedroom. I'm gonna walk through and then turn around to show you. This would be room number two. Both these face the back door, backyard. Typical closet. Down the hallway, heading back towards the living room area, which is the door to the right. Here's the other bedroom. This one feels a little darker than the rest, but still pretty nice. Come down here. Bathroom. Pretty typical shower. And then into the master, which is nice. Out to the front yard there. Then the bathroom area, there is no separator though. So it goes from bathroom to bedroom. So working from home and showering and all that stuff might be an issue if you're working in this room. Right off the master bedroom is this little putt-putt right in the front yard. Once again, artificial grass. Nice neighborhood. I'm gonna try to zoom in on the freeway right there. You can see the freeway right there at the end of the block. Honestly, it's not too loud. It's a pretty street though. All right, I'm gonna YouTube this, send it over to you.